You know, I've said some things that are a little crude tonight, but the only thing I'm really ashamed of is that I've rented lesbian porn. Because there, I've wasted money. I've seen these videos and every single time questioned the sexuality of the actresses. Don't think they're really lesbians. Mm-mm, not any of them. I've never seen that blue eyeshadow on anybody. A lot of things wrong with lesbian porn videos. For instance, the music. Okay, these are lesbians. Where's the acoustic guitar? Okay, it's always just the same porn music for every video. Whacka, whacka, whack, whacka, 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 whacka. That doesn't say lesbian to me. The acting is atrocious and the writing is infantile. Jodie Foster had better dialogue in Nell. And it's very frustrating because they take forever to do anything, these actresses. You know, they waste a lot of time on areas that are not erotic to me. Like right here, right above the kneecap, they're always rubbing over there. It's like, that's doing nothing for me. Nothing, nothing. Come on, hurry up. Let's go. Next couple, next trio, move it. You know, and I believe in safe sex, right? So it's alarming when you look at the fingernails on these actresses. Because they're long fucking claws. All of them, you know? I mean, I've seen couples where one has short nails, the other one has long. That's normal. But no, every starring Mrs. Edward Scissorhands. And then they're so rough with those nails, aren't they? Like, hey, hey, okay, it's a pussy, not a piñata. Forget it, you know, I just read a book. Got one right here that I want to leave you with. It's a